Circulation can be defined as a line integral that is tangential to the velocity component of a closed curve. It is a scalar quantity, often symbolized as gamma. In simple terms, circulation can be referred to as the correspondence between the velocity field lines and a closed curve. As an illustration, the following is a fluid flow in a two-dimensional view. In this flow there is a velocity field, the direction is radial outward. Let's just say, there is a closed curve in the form of a circle. Now notice, each velocity vector forms a 90-degree angle, or perpendicular to the closed curve. These two lines do not coincide. So the circulation value is zero, gamma is equal to zero. In other flows, the velocity field is corresponding to the circle. Let's just say, there is a closed curve in the form of a circle. Now notice, each velocity vector becomes part of the curve. Thus, the velocity vectors of the closed curve are corresponding. Since each point is corresponding, the circulation value corresponds to the circumference of the circle, or gamma is equal to 2 pi. Mathematically, circulation can be calculated through the equation, gamma is equal to the closed curve integral of vector v dot vector ds. The circle sign in integral notation represents a closed curve. Meanwhile, the ds vector is the increment vector of the line on the curve. This value depends on the selected coordinates. In three-dimensional Cartesian coordinates, the vector ds is equal to dx I hat, plus dy j hat, plus dz k hat. Yup, hopefully this tutorial can give you an idea of what circulation is. And, don't forget to watch the next video.
I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my